Ah, yes, mate. First time doing off-road, and especially first time doing snow. Yeah, it looks pretty decent. It's my first ever lap of this track, so not expecting much. Whoops. Already ruined the lap. Not too bad. Okay, I really need to work on the line through that. Lots to learn. Okay, got it sorted, have you? Okay. Fair. So you hoping to use it to go out there soon? Shit, that is not the line. When did I hit track limits? Fair, fair. But I guess having the passport makes life super easy when you do want to go. No need for like visas and things, just go, yeah, I own this bitch.
Nice.
And the other nice thing is if you ever get completely sick and tired of the UK, there's options. Yeah. Practically comes to a stop in the middle of that. See ya. Alright, good to know. I can take a whole chunk off this just by not hitting this first wall now. He says. Ah, pack in the work early, mate. Pack it in. You know you want to hang around here. What good is work anyway? It only puts food on the table, roof over your head, water in your taps. Who wants that? Oh dear. Maybe based on that performance, stick to working instead of watching this shambles. Deary me. Wow. I would tell your boss that you've got the rest of the day off if I was you. See what he's got to say. Oh, it's a snow pun. Snow way. He's mean. Wow. I was 1.5 down at one point. Ah, I'm trying too hard. Yeah, you're plowing your way through these puns. If you catch my drift. What was that bit? Plenty of snow here in Iowa. See, whenever I think of Iowa, I think of Slipknot for obvious reasons, but also that line in the Afro Man song. Met a girl from Iowa, fucked her on credit, so I owe her. Ha, Mr. Plow. That name again, it's Mr. Plow. I haven't put a single clean lap in yet, that's hilarious. Right, I'm gonna break more. I think I need to just put more Scandi Flick on, you know? I mean, it's not such a bad thing for the place where you're from to be known for like two of the best metal bands to come out of the late 90s. Or rather, two. One of the best, sorry. I read Korn and thought of the band Korn. quite. What can I say? I read the word corn and my brain just goes, go! Such a good song. Oh, mate, this has got controller written all over it, right? I mean, your wheel would be going nuts with some of the stuff you have to do. Man, if I could put a clean lap together, we'd be looking at a decent lap time, but... Right, more Scandi flick. Left. Whoa, too much! Right. Oop. Yeah, I totally respect that. Like, I don't know, man. I feel like you'd be risking wrist injuries trying to play this on a wheel. Right, let's just get through the first corner without, like, being a total dickhead. Right, it wasn't the quickest way through, but we survived. I don't mind it, but this top ghost has, like, clearly got it to almost perfection, so it's hard to compete with that. Yeah, I've got that totally wrong, dickhead. Got a lot to learn on this one, that's for sure. I don't want to speak too soon, but at least we'll have got like a clean lap in. I'm not sure if pulling from third is the best thing to do, but it's what I'm trying. I haven't even looked at those, mate. I've got to be honest, I've not had time to look at them. There you go, third felt best, so I'm glad the guides agree. Cut in too early. Ah, man, he really nails that, doesn't he? Fair play. That was quite sweet. Right, it's a slightly more representative time for me. Come on, come round. Tried to flick that in way too early. I don't know how he gets that nailed so well. We can easily take another second off this, though. Oh, I got that all wrong. Come on, get round. Oh! Hitting the bloody thing cuts, is considered a corner cut. I've hit the thing so much in the first corner that I hadn't actually learned where all the cuts were. Look at this, we'd have been 1.2 approximately improvement as well. Oh, no, we wouldn't have, because I got that line so badly wrong. No, we would have still ended up 1.2-ish up. Ah, don't touch those green things. Right, now I gotta try and nail this first corner again. I'm not as brave as he is, but half a second up already. Ah, tried too soon. I have to lose a bit. Oh, it's gonna be lots of red. Ooh. Right, don't hit the green barrel things or whatever they are. Stay the fuck away from them. Whoa, how bad was my line through there then? keep wanting to cut that too tight, don't I? Gotta learn that. Nicely does it early on the power. Didn't quite get the exit, but at least it's a clean lap again. Now we're into the 47s. Too much. Damn it. Carries so much speed through there, it's unreal. What was I thinking? Oh, definitely a rarity on this one. Right, out wide, power on. Now cut back in. That was bad. What is the gold time anyway? Does anyone know? I reckon it's lower than that now. Cut too tight again. Come on, forward motion we want. Aye, 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 slight improvements, but apparently we could get into the 46s if I put it all together. No! Damn. Well, I hope I will. I'd like to. What's the record? It's like a 43 or something, isn't it? I'm just gonna turn my heating off. It's a bit hot in here. Ha, that's the judge, isn't it? He's our yardstick. What's happening, Gordon boy? Very different to anything we've done before. Come on. It sure is. Dog sled. Don't. Oh, we lost so much time because I have to back out of it. I'm going to try leaving it in fourth here because it's quite a fast turn. What's that do for us? Loses loads of time. Cool. Okay. Not fourth. Get around. Yes, very much noted. Alright, it's so much time that I could be making up. Are we actually gonna beat my lap? No, not quite, but we were so far down, plus 1 second. Gee whiz. Right, not fourth. Come on, let me get on the power. All right, we've lost a little bit, but we know if we nail the rest of this section, we can gain that back. Nice. Might have gone too tight. Yeah. We were doing well, but I've made a bit of a mistake there. And there. It was looking like a decent exit, and the wheel spun away, but it's a small improvement. We're chipping away, chipping away. Gone too deep. I was like Derek Whibley then. I was in too deep. Oh, ooh. Now it's looking like a rally car. All right. I want that 46, man. Man, timing was way off. Anyways, new lap. Ah, what? Why is this one done before we even start? Hardly seems fair to have, I don't know, is it because I was a bit wide going in to the final corner? If anything, that lost me time though. Right, come on. No. That thing's like got a magnet in it. It's like, yeah, yes. May as well hit it, why not? Lap's already done. Oh, that was so nice compared to my normal line. And there's like half a second in that. Damn. Oh, look at me just nailing the final sector on a lap I can't use. You've got to love it, haven't you? It's fantastic. It's so good. Thank you. Ugh. Come on in. No, 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 no. Oh, I thought I was going to touch the green things. Go, 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 go. Might sneak into the sixes. Just, yeah. You did indeed tell me, mate. You weren't wrong. No, no, no. Good car. Come on. Power, 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 power. Go, go, go. Forward momentum. Forwards, forwards, forwards. No way! I really didn't get that final little bit hooked up, did I? Slight improvement. No, 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 no. Oh, man. Absolutely nails his line there, to be fair, like, it's glorious. Yeah. Yes, I think we've, managed to get a little bit in sync with, where each other's strengths lie and what sort of performances we'll be able to put in each time trial, which is... It's interesting how accurate it can be sometimes. You know, sort of take a look at it and go, oh, I reckon you'll get this. Lo and behold. I stepped on the brakes a bit too much there. Sixty-ninth. Damn. It's a good achievement. I'd have liked to have gone back to that one, but yeah, life. That's hectic sometimes, eh? Right, come on. Okay, a little bit lost in the first sector. A wee bit out of control there. Totally wrong line. And a fail. It was a rubbish lap anyway. Yeah, not me just nailing the final sector again. It's half a second in that final sector. No, 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 no. Oh my Christ on a bike. Is this top guy someone we've seen quite a high up before. Is he like a off-road Gran Turismo specialist? That's fair enough, mate. I just wouldn't rotate them. It's a bit annoying. Save this lap and have a little look at the leaderboards. Hammett. Do not recognize his name. Yeah, that is full of names I do not recognize, right? Apart from the Greek guy in the middle. Interesting. We're in gold. We needed a 47.2. I think people are going to find it quite hard. I really do. I should have checked where a 46.3 would place us, really, shouldn't I? Yeah, you're probably right. Tried to be too greedy. Got lucky not to hit the bank there. Not a bad first attempt though. It's a good marker. No. Son of a bitch, man. Thank you. That would have been close. Just wasn't sliding, was it? Needed the angle on there really to get that right. I think that's going to fail me for track limits. Possibly. Into this second lap. Well, yeah. No, we're alright. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. Oh, I thought this was one of the missions where you had to hit as many of those green things as you possibly could. My bad. Yeah, a lot to be gained, a lot to be gained. Oh, come off it, man. I know it's not the best line, but at least we're around it safely. Oh, it was ridiculously tight on that cone. Oh, just lightly touched I mean, I got the line all wrong, so it was a ruined lap anyway, but still. Oh, where did I lose that then? Didn't even realize I'd lost the lap. Flip the car. I'd like to get a 46.5. I think that's where I'm aiming at. Wow. Not like that, we don't. What a rubbish start to this one. Not sure the reverse entry drift was the way to go, but might look good on a replay. Terrible, 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 terrible. Oh, really? Fuck's sake. Come on. Gonna have to knock it off soon anyway. Jesus. Right, Anne, come on, Anne, don't be a dick through here. I have no idea. Was that a good lap? I felt okay. .463. Don't touch that. Messed that up big time. Damn. Hey, that's the plan, mate. If I can only get on once a week, I gotta set you a big target on the first day, haven't I? Rinsed me in the murk, so obviously I didn't set that target anywhere near high enough. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda want a 45 now that I've done that. That being greedy. Too much. Kinda recovered it. Really? That felt like a strong final corner and exit, but apparently not. Maybe easier on the Merc. I had more time in me, but the update came. Ah, fair. Yeah, I suppose I only had that one session setting a time in the Merc, didn't I? So it wasn't a huge amount of mileage put into that, if I'm honest. Oh yeah, definitely. I mean, I don't think I'd have beaten your final time that you set, but I like to think I'd have got within two to three tenths or whatever. I lost a lot of time in there then. But for a little bit it was looking all right. 46.2 on the optimum. Interesting. Thought I'd done well through there, but apparently not. Didn't get that nailed at all. Dear, oh dear. Yeah, I really made a mess of that then, didn't I? 4 tenths through there. Oh, what was that? I have not bought the LFA. I'm not a massive fan of the LFA, if I'm honest with you. It doesn't do much for me. I think the LC500 is just a way better car, like, better looking. Yeah, maybe even better sounding, like V8 over that shrill V10. I know that'd be sacrilege for a lot of people, but how have I got track limits when I basically did the same line as him, man? He must be right on the limit. It's all about that V8 life, isn't it? Unless it's a Viper. You know I love a Viper. A wee bit bigger. It's starting to annoy me now. Okay, let's save that best lap. And I got a very early start tomorrow, so I'm probably gonna have to knock it on the head there. But top 200, not shabby. Top time of 44.1, man. 2 whole seconds quicker. That's just insane. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. And I like that he's done it in the old WRC 206 livery on a Yaris. I reckon this guy is a Marcus Grönholm fan. That's my guess. Cheers, fella. Nice to have a chat with you. It's been a little while. But, yeah. That is the end of that for me, because I got to hit the hay. Peace.